I spoke to John and he was like, this could be the wrong opportunity.